What's going on, everyone? Keith Kenar here, and welcome to Sleeping Dogs, a game that was kind of popular back then, but not really so much now. I'm not gonna lie, this is a pretty good game. Well, if you're into like action, and or if you've ever played the True Crime series, even though it was only two good games out of it, True Crime New York City and True Crime LA. Even though I didn't really like LA that much because it was kind of bland and boring. And, you know, New York City kind of added flavor to it. And not because it was a black guy. I'm just saying. Not to make it any racial. But this game takes a brand new step into a mixture of being a police officer and being a gang member. And I've played this game twice. And I gotta tell you, it's pretty fun.
What do you think you're doing?
And I mean fun as shit. Now, I will say, the action in this game, pretty cool. It actually reminds me of the Jet Li game that came out on the PS2 some years ago. It's actually what it reminds me of. And I'm kind of glad that they had a game styled like this to come out. And also, the guy who plays Wei Shin, he's a great voice actor. He actually reminds me, he's actually the voice actor who played Moroku in was it? Inuyasha. It's cool to see him in such a different lighting. Really, it really is. But I've beaten this game twice now on the PS3.
What's going on in there?
And even though I've beaten it twice, I still would like to enjoy it with you guys. You know, give you guys the excitement, the thrill, the fighting. Ugh! I'm sorry. I am really sorry. Anyways, but let's get on with the story. I won't try to talk too much because even though I've played this game before, I know my commentary is going to be kind of dry on this game, but hopefully I'll keep it to a minimum and I'll also try to talk about the game as much as I possibly can.
Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, so, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah,
the manager.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time. Come on. Sing me a song.
Oh, and I think tomorrow will be a vlog video instead of an actual video. So, I actually would like to explain some things to you guys about what's going on. And you may be happy and you may be upset with me. And I can totally understand that. It's nothing like really, really bad. It's just something within myself that I should have, you know, done a little better. Aw, man, it's been a while since I tried to do this karaoke crap. Oh my god. Oh shit. I hate this part of this goddamn game. Because I kind of forget what to do half the time. Then the law won. Oh. Ah, damn it. Oh. Guitar solo. Okay, this is what we're doing. Oh my god, that is cringe inducing. I fought the law and the law won. So I was thinking about trying to get Yakuza 0 because I am infatuated with the Yakuza series. I think it's one of the best gaming series that Sega has actually came up with. It's a pretty good game. I've played all the, I didn't get the chance to beat two, but I've played all of them. So, you know, and Yakuza Z- oh, ooh, shit.
No, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I talked to about that, right?
Can I get a VIP? I think I almost accidentally attacked that girl. I pressed circle a little bit too fast.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Yeah, okay. So now do I get to kick somebody's ass? Goddamn woman. Alright.
Byway.
Yeah. Anyways. Business. Hey, a statue. Cool. I forget, like, the best part of this game is that you have to find statues in order to get more moves, which is a pretty cool thing to initiate in this game.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend.
Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore.
If he really
gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it. Personally.
You heard right. The man. Get the fuck out of here.
Do you really want some of this, pal? Break your fucking teeth, man.
Everybody on your clock.
You guys can't mess with me. See, that's one of my biggest problems. I press circle a little, I press the triangle button a little too early. I don't think so. Take it! See what I'm saying? Gotcha! Sometimes it's not good for me to lock on because I have trouble... Like, paying attention to, like, the lock-on button. Whoa! Yeah! I will say the gunfights in here really remind me of Jet Li Rise of Honor. Taya!
Benny, get the fuck out of here! Benny, I know you're in there!
Whoa. Come on, bro. Gotcha! You know, for you guys to be as big as you are, you'd think you'd be able to take a scrawny dude like me, but apparently you can't. Ha ha ha. Oh no, dude, it's not over. Come on, we still got room for more. Oh wait. Really? Okay. Ah! So come on, guys, who want it? Get slapped with a fish! Oh, man. Woo! I don't think so. Listen here, seat. Yeah, I think it's best if I just stay unlocked. Yeah, like I was saying, like this, like the game's fighting system is pretty smooth after a while until like you get into like a crowded area with too many enemies. What the hell song is this? See, yeah, I think that should have been like one of the things that was worked on. And I was surprised this was made by Square Enix. And I was surprised. Come on. That's what happens. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Or at least, I want to say at least when you fight somebody, you're knocked out. But no, here, you're dead. You're just completely dead. Pokai. Yeah, at least it's not better than saying gringo, but that's like a Spanish thing, I think. Oh, damn it. See? Yeah. I don't think so. See, even though I took martial arts when I was younger, I could do half of what he's doing. Half. Now that I'm a lot older and a lot bigger, I can only do some of that. Oh, I didn't know he still wanted You want more? So, Benny. Damn.
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you. Okay. Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
This is what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
Sort of.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Yes.
Of course you can, Benny.
Of course you can. Of course you can, Benny. Just remember, you've seen my skills, so I will kick your ass. Remember that. Cool, now I can upgrade. Smack a few people around, you know what I mean? That's what I'm saying. Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade a few. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I found some. Oh, wait, no.
Conroy's still watching. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendru!
Pendru assigned me as your controller. And listen, Pendru may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Well, that was something else. Although, I feel like, during this whole game, I think Wei is just under a lot of pressure. Fuck is that? Alright. Jade statue. Oh yeah, I can technically put that back if I want. Wanted to? Really? Okay. Baggy jeans. Okay. What kind of club style dress? Look, what the fuck kind of cheap watches? Sure. I don't think I have any of those. So what I'm gonna do is going to Minor Thug. Alright. Alright, let's go. No time for peeing. No, let's go return that Jade statue. There we go.
Huge chocolate brings you a brand new chocolate bar made with
7%. I don't think I want to hear that. Change it, damn it. No. Whatever. Okay, this works. Alright, let's return the Jade statue.
I found one of your statues.
Ah, oh, the dragon. Wonderful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences.
Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
You're damn right.
Ready to confront them now.
Yes, I think so.
No, you know so.
What would you like to learn?
What would I like to learn? Take down tackle. Charge knee stun. Ah, man. Dim Hoch. Strike after tackling. Hope. But yeah, I'll take this. Fuck it.
I'm ashamed to call myself your teacher.
Oh. Okay, hold on. There we go. Ugh. Come on, bro. Ugh. I'm trying. He is really kicking dude's ass right about now. There we go. Come on, dude. Oh. Okay, so I was fucking up. All right. Oh, shit. Today. Damn it. No, fuck it. Who else wants some of this thunder? Not today. Come on, buddy. Fucker. Yes, I will. Damn, he looks fucked up. All that blood doesn't look good for you, buddy. Okay, so another part of the story, just so I can, you know, get a feeling for this game, actually. Are there no more story parts for this game? I mean, there should be. I guess not. Well, all we can do is cop job real fast. Am I on the right side? Oh yeah, I have to make sure I'm on the right side of this place. I wonder if the radio station in this game isn't that bad. I mean, it could, oh shit. The music could be a little bit better, but you know, hey, you know. Cause like I know I know the music in True Crime New York City, in that game, it was just nothing but people who lived in New York. Like, that's all the game was about. Like, it was all the music came from people who were in, who lived and performed from New York. Redman, Method Man, Jay-Z, Nas, I think? If I'm not wrong. So, it was a pretty good game. Pretty cool fucking game indeed. It's all this game. It's pretty cool. Oh, excuse me. Am I getting dressed in this game? Well, not in this game, but like I thought I was getting dressed in a car. Well, drive off there, buddy. Get nice and easy. See, I couldn't turn on my right signal, so I was pretty much, ugh. Not today, buddy. Oh, God. Don't see nothing. Damn it. Here, drop that suspicious of me. You'll see nothing. Alright, come on, take it nice and easy, nice and easy. Oh, shit, I am too close. Aw. Well, fine, dude. You got this. Well, I got this. Ooh. Close as shit. Alright. We're there. And he's a square. So let's do this. Look at my chicken coop costume. Alright. What's going on over in this neck of the woods? Hey, look, another statue. So I'm sorry for yawning. I kind of didn't get enough sleep last night. Oh, hammer. Come on, dude. I gotta get a picture of you taking this L. Probably a good picture. If I failed that, what the f- so you telling me they y'all didn't see him just jump off that building? Okay. I mean, it's kind of the same picture, but okay. I mean, everybody gets popped, I know that for sure. I could be wrong. Tail pop star.
Fucking bitch.
Hey, the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to bed. Drunk.
Okay.
Get out.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Wow. He put.
That's disgusting. Oh shit.
He played that shit off well. Synthetic. Well, not synthetic. Throw up. But it is possible to fake that shit out. I don't know how he did it, but that's pretty cool. And I'll be taking that statue. And let's do this. Oh shit. It's a good way to spot, to stop that for that magnificent jumping, leaping pose I just did. It's pretty fucking cool. Let's do this. I was spotted that fast? Well, shit. All right. I'll do better. All right, come on, Slinky. Go ahead and go. All right. Oh, shit.
I live here.
I live here.
I gotta get to ball. Drop.
Get up.
Oh. Come on, man. I gotta.
How did he even do that?
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Seriously, I would like to know how he did that, because he's not even really thick. It's funny as hell. Okay. All right. At 35. I'm not your old friend. Taiwanese street merchants hunger with hunger. What? What? 18k. Hold on. Oh, damn it. I think I took the picture late.
Did you get Popstar's supplier?
I got it. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. Watch your back, Wei.
Yep. So, y'all wouldn't happen to have anything on y'all, would y'all? Nope, no, nothing at all. Alright, okay. Let's get back on. Oh, wait, shit, he's dead too? Okay. Shit, alright, fuck it. Well, then. Alright guys, as much as I hate to say this really, this episode is actually going to be a little short. This is just a test run to see if you guys actually like this video or not, because I'm not really good at playing games such as these on, I guess, you know, being showed. But hopefully you guys did like it, and if you did like it, let me know in the comment section down below. And leave this video maybe like, I don't know, if we can hit up to like 4 likes or maybe even 5, I'll consider actually doing this game again. So with that being said, this is Keith Kenar from Keith Kenar News and Gaming. I'm your man. See ya.